My job responsibilities basically supervise the lake while we have customers out there.
When Jay Council joined the City of Winston-Salem staff, his job responsibilities didn't include dog catching.
We don't know where it came from, how it got out there.
But some employees go above and beyond. This Sunday, Jay was working at Salem Lake when someone called the office and told him there was a small white dog swimming in it, or at least trying to.
100 yards or so in front of the pier, the dog swimming across the water.
The pier's 300 feet long, so that would mean the dog was about 600 feet out in the water on a 55-degree day, and his little legs were slowing.
And as I get down to the boat, the dog starts coming over towards the bank.
Jay grabbed a net and headed for a boat, but when the dog saw him, he used the last of his energy to head in Jay's direction.
It was barely keeping its head above water.
The dog's hind legs were so tired, they were just floating on top of the water.
I heard it whining and crying as it was coming to the side.
But his front legs kept churning.
I reached in the water with the net and I scooped the dog out of the water.
Soaked, scared, shaking, but safe. Jay brought him in the office, wrapped him up, and gave him some treats and something that had nearly taken his life. Water.
One lady, she actually gave her jacket that she was wearing at the time to the dog.
Now he's in the care of a foster thanks to Stepping Stones Canine Rescue, where they've named him Neptune, God of Fresh Water.
What if this was my three dogs that I have? You know, I want to save it and take good care of it like I do my own.